Tony Pollard down the sideline. Jets are on.